The reason we chose this site is because it is centrally located in the middle of the district. This is a state-of-the-art visual performing arts center. It's about 87,000 square feet. The auditorium seats 1,500 and has two balconies. It has a small theater, a dance studio, and a visual arts room. And the lobby will also be used to display student art.
District-wide, we have about 90,000 students that take fine arts classes every week. And this building will be an opportunity for them to showcase the things that they do in their classes. The Visual and Performing Arts Center is going to be something that the entire community can enjoy. This will be a benefit to our community for many years to come. We saw a need because our auditoriums at our high schools are booked round the clock. And so this is an opportunity to give both of our middle school and our elementary students an opportunity to perform in a more professional venue. It's also an opportunity for us to host UIL competitions and also to showcase the work that our visual artists do.
It will be a five-story building. This will be about a 220,000 square foot facility with a capacity of 800 people. The new boardroom will have a seating capacity of about 250 people. We designed the administration facility to be collaborative and flexible with success, not excess, in mind. It's also conveniently located off of 290 in Cypress, North Houston, which happens to be right in the center of the district. So it'll be convenient access for staff and our community.
I am so excited to see that the fine arts in our district will have a premier facility to showcase all the amazing talent. The Visual and Performing Arts Center and the new administration building will provide easy access for students, staff, and stakeholders from all corners of the district. Thank you so much for supporting CFISD bond projects that truly provide opportunity for all.